So we'll get started. So if you sit in a way that is comfortable for you to sit, sitting up tall, align the back of your skull with sacrum and let your arms rest onto your thighs. So give yourself time to notice what is naturally arising through your body. Connect with breath, feeling the breath as it enters your body. And feeling it as it leaves. Feel your sit bones as it grounds to the floor and breathe in, lengthen up. Now feel as if you can lift up a little bit more without forcing. Exhale, relax your forehead. And then breathe. Keep feeling that lengthening. So your belly is lengthening away from pelvis. Your diaphragm is lifting, chest is lifting. So feel the edges of these areas and then lift away from your belly. Diaphragm, chest. Exhale, jaw relax. Now breathe in and expand your ribs. And as you breathe out, relax your shoulders away from your ears. Breathe in, lift chest as if you're moving chest up or towards your chin. And exhale, exhaling completely. And release. So as you practice today, notice what goes on for you. If you're going into a pose and it's really difficult, painful, then ease back. Ensure that you're practicing in a space that is clear and safe. So you're trying to avoid any injuries that might occur. Your pranayama today is Kapalabhati breathing in shoelace pose. We do 3 rounds, 80 pumps each time. Starting with your tighter foot on top. So my tighter side is my right side. My right foot is on top of my left thigh. Hands by hips. And then breathe in. Sharp exhales through the nose. Keep moving the belly. Keeping chest lifted. And then take a really deep breath here. Hold the breath, lift chest. Hands forward, exhale. Uddiyana, tuck the chin to chest and pull belly back. Pull it all the way back towards your spine, spread ribs, and keep feeling for hollowing your belly out. Release, push, pull away, breathe in, come up, and change. Reach your heels out, toes are flexed back towards the shins, hands by hips. Kapala Bhati, breathing, 80 pumps. Go ahead, breathe in. Sharp exhale through nose. And breathe in. Hold the breath, spine is long, feet active. Hands forward and exhale. Exhale completely, tuck the chin in, pull belly in, pull it up. Spread your ribs, spread. Diaphragm, keep hollowing your belly out. And release. Last time, bring your tadpole on top. Ball of body breathing, 80 pounds last round. Hands by hips, inhale. Sharp exhale through nose. And breathe in. Hold the breath, spine is long. Feet are active. Hands forward and exhale. Exhale completely. Tuck the chin in, pull belly in, pull it up. Spread ribs, spread diaphragm. Keep feeling for hollowing your belly out. And release. Then ease all the way up. Seated side bend with one leg straight. Straighten your left leg. So tuck your right foot in so that the right heel is by your groin. Left leg reaches forward, or option of bringing your right foot back so the right heel is by your glutes. Your right hand is back, is grabbing hold of your ankle, otherwise the fingertips are to the floor. Breathe in, reach your left arm up, open side ribs. As you breathe out, bring your hand down to the inside of your left leg, relax your left ear to left shoulder. Breathe into sternum and lift, keep lifting chest. And as you breathe out, draw your chest forward towards your left chin. Breathe in, lengthen out of lower back. And as you breathe out, glide your right shoulder away from your ear. Now breathe, and as you breathe in, feel you're opening your side ribs to the armpit. And exhale, right shoulder is down. On the next breath, slide your right arm around the back, tucking it onto your left thigh, hip, or clothing. And as you breathe out, as you lift your chest forward, glide your right shoulder back and down. Now don't force this, just allow yourself to ease into the pose. And then breathe, you're lifting your belly away from the pelvis, lengthen side ribs away from your left hip. And exhale, squeeze your right shoulder towards your left shoulder. Chest open and release your right arm. Reach your right arm straight out, spread the fingers. As you breathe out, you arc your chest forward, reach your right arm straight back. Breathe to the back of heart, right between shoulder blades. And as you exhale, as you lengthen your right arm back, feel as if you're taking bone away from bone. Breathe into sternum, chest lifts. Lift your belly, lift your diaphragm. And as you breathe out, your right arm is reaching back. Arm overhead, breathe in and reach your right arm right up towards the sky. And as you exhale, you're lengthening your arm over your ear. Breathe in, lift side ribs away from left hip. Keep moving the side ribs towards your left armpit as you reach your right arm forward. Glide your right sit bone back. Now breathe and lengthen out of lower back. Forward bend, exhale, hands down either side of your left foot. Can take hold of the foot, the ankle, the calf, or hands to the floor. And breathe. Lengthen, keep moving belly away from your left thigh. Lead with chest, exhale as you fold. Breathe in and expand your ribs wide out towards your armpits. And exhale, fold. One more like this. And breathe out, fold, belly's in. Inhale, release, pushing the floor away, breathe in as you come up and change the cross of your legs. Right leg is reaching forward, tuck your left foot in so that either the heel is towards the groin or you're moving your left foot back so the left heel is by your glute. Move your right thigh forward, spread the toes. Reach your left hand back, grab hold of your left ankle or the fingertips to the floor. Breathe in, reach your right arm up, open side ribs. Breathe out, bring your hand down to inside of right leg. Relax your right ear to right shoulder. Breathe in and lift out of your lower back. So keep lifting away from sacrum. Keep the length, but as you breathe out, soften your left shoulder away from your ear. Breathe to the left side of neck. And exhale, relax your jaw. As you inhale, lengthen away from your right hip. Exhale, slide your left shoulder back and down. On the next breath, slide your left arm all the way around the back, tucking it onto your right thigh, hip or clothing. And as you breathe out, glide your left elbow down towards your right hip. Now breathe to chest. Lift your chest as if you're moving chest bones away from diaphragm. Exhale, left shoulder is away from your left ear. Chest open and release your left arm. Breathe in, reach your left arm straight up, spread the fingers. As you breathe out, glide your chest forward and reach your left arm straight back. And breathe in. Lengthen side ribs away from right hip. And as you breathe out, as you reach your right foot forward, reach your left arm straight back. Arm overhead, breathe in and lengthen your left arm straight up to sky. Exhale, lengthen your arm forward. Breathe, lift sternum. But feel as if you're lengthening out of lower back, lengthening belly away from pelvis. And as you exhale, you're lengthening that left arm over your left ear. And breathe, balloon the breath into right ribs and lengthen right ribs away from right hip. And as you exhale, fold hands down either side of your right foot. And breathe in, spread your ribs out to the side. And exhale, fold. Breathe to lower back. Exhale, reach your sit bones back. Breathe to belly, move belly up away from pelvic bone. And breathe out, fold, pull belly in. Inhale, release. Ease all the way up. Lie down onto your back, starting your abdominal sequence, elbow to knee. Your back is tweaky. Pad your back with a mat or fold a mat. And then lie down. Clasp your hands behind head and neck. Your back squeaking, your soles of your feet can be on the floor for this. Or lift your feet up so the knees are bent and knees are aligned with your hips. Everyone, press your lower back to floor. Inhale, lift your head, shoulder blades up away from the floor. Hold the breath. Exhale, curl tailbone up and reach your elbows to left knee. Reach your right leg. Relax your right hip, send your right thigh away from hip, reach out, spread the toes, pull belly in. Inhale, head to center, bend the knees, hold your breath, press your lower back to the floor. Exhale, curl tailbone up, elbows to right knee, and reach your left leg forward. Relax your left hip, curl tailbone up, send your left leg forward, spread the toes. Pull down, pull belly down. Inhale, head to center. Bend the knees, hold the breath, press your lower back to the floor. Exhale, curl tailbone up and reach your elbows to your left knee and reach your right leg forward. Relax your right hip, curl tailbone up, lengthen your right thigh away from right hip, pull belly in. Inhale, head to center, bend the knees, hold the breath. Press your lower back to the floor. Exhale, curl tailbone up, elbows to your right knee and reach your left leg forward. Keep the bent knee over the hips, don't move it toward the chest. Curl tailbone up, send your left leg forward. Pull belly down. Inhale, head to center, bend the knees, hold the breath. Press your lower back to the floor. Exhale, curl tailbone up and reach your elbows to left knee and reach your right leg forward. Relax right hip, send your right thigh forward, pull belly in. Inhale, head to center, bend the knees, hold the breath. Press your lower back to floor. Exhale, curl tailbone up, your elbows are to your right knee, and reach your left leg forward. Reach your right elbow up, shoulder blades are off the floor. Relax left hip, curl tailbone up. Send your left leg forward, pull belly down. Inhale, head to center. Bend the knees, exhale, release. Lower head and shoulders to the floor and place the soles of your feet down. Grab hold of your role for gate opener. The role is placed between your thighs. Your hands are clasped behind your head and neck. Reach your legs straight out and up towards the sky. You can bend the knees. You can even have the soles of your feet onto the floor or onto a wall. Hands clasped. Lower back presses the floor. Legs are reaching straight up unless you're coming into a stage that feels right for you. Press your lower back to floor. Breathe to lower back. Spread ribs. Hold the breath. Squeeze the roll. Reach your legs straight up. And exhale. Lift your head, shoulder blades up, away from the floor. Squeeze the roll. And then send your legs straight up. Pull belly down. Inhale. Place your right, left hand onto the roll and straddle your legs out to the side. Exhale, curl tailbone up, lengthen your legs out. Lift your chest, reach your right elbow up, pull belly down. Inhale, legs together, hands behind your head and neck. Lower your head and shoulders to floor. Hold the breath. Squeeze the roll. Reach your legs straight up. Exhale. Lift your head, shoulder blades up, away from the floor. Squeeze, roll. Stretching your legs up towards the sky. Pull belly down. Inhale, place your right hand onto the roll and straddle your legs out towards the side. Exhale. Curl pubic bone up to roll and press your left hand down. Reach your right left elbow up. Lengthen your legs out towards the side. Pull belly down. Inhale, legs together. Hands behind your head and neck. Lower head and shoulders to floor. Hold the breath. Squeeze the roll and reach your legs straight up. Exhale. Lift head, shoulder blades up, away from the floor. Squeeze the roll. Send your legs straight up. Reach out with active feet. Pull belly down. Inhale, place your left hand onto the roll and straddle your legs out towards the side. Exhale, curl tailbone up. Lengthen your legs out. Reach your right elbow up. Press your left hand down. Pull belly down. Inhale, legs together, hands behind your head and neck, lower head and shoulders to floor. Hold the breath, squeeze the roll, and reach your legs straight up. Exhale, lift your head, shoulder blades up away from the floor. Reach your elbows up, squeeze the roll. Send your legs straight up, pull belly down. Inhale, place your right hand onto the roll, and straddle your legs out towards the side. Feel for unlocking your hips. Exhale, curl pubic bone up onto the roll and press your hands down. Keep the chest lifted. Reach your left elbow up. Lengthen your legs out towards the side. Pull belly down. Inhale, legs together. Hands behind your head and neck. Lower head and shoulders to floor. And exhale, bend the knees and place the soles of your feet to the floor. Move the roll out of your way. Bridge pose, bridge pose, just draw your heels back towards your sit bones. Align up your heels with sit bones or heels hip distance apart, and then let your arms relax by your side. Brush your heels. Then let your arms relax. Let your shoulders soften away from your ears. Press your lower back to floor and breathe in telescopic ribs. Move belly away from pelvis. Move your chest to chin. Exhale, tilt pelvis. Lift the pelvis up. You're pushing the floor away with your feet. And breathe, lengthening lower ribs away from sacrum. Exhale, lift up, send thighs and knees forward. Breathe in, lengthen belly away from pelvis, move your diaphragm and move chest to chin. Exhale, send thighs and knees forward away from you. As you breathe in, feel your ribs, they're opening wide out towards your armpits. And exhale, lift up and send thighs and knees forward. On the breath, you're moving belly away from pelvis. On exhale, lift up. Now send thighs and knees forward. As you breathe, feel you're opening your side ribs. And exhale, lift up, push the floor away. Deep breath, inhale. And exhale, tilt pelvis, lower upper back to floor. Tilt pelvis, lower mid back to floor. Tilt until you're all the way on down towards the floor. Keeping the tilt. Bring your hands onto your thighs by your hip crease. You'll be traction in your thighs away from you. Neck and shoulders relaxed. Take a really deep breath into upper back, lower back. Hold the breath. Exhale completely. Tuck the chin to chest, pull belly in. So pull it in, pull it up. You're traction in your thighs away from you. Sit bones lengthens away to heels. Pull belly down. Relax pelvis and breathe to low back, spreading ribs. Exhale. Exhale completely. Chin tucks in. Pull belly back. Pull it back. Keep sending thighs away from you. You're hollowing belly out. Release, last one like this, breathe in. Exhale. Exhale completely, chin tucks in, pull. Pull belly back. Spread your ribs, spread your diaphragm, keep hollowing your belly out. And release. Roll to your right side. Bring your left hand to the floor by chest, breathe in. On exhale, push the floor away as you come up and come onto your knees. Coming onto knees for dolphin. Do dolphin with both feet on the floor, five breaths, and then dolphin working with one leg up. Five breaths one side, five breaths on the other side. And you can do this with your hands clasped. So hands are onto biceps, elbows to the floor. Reach your hands forward, parallel the forearms, elbows aligned with the shoulders. Spread the fingers or clasp your hands. Now relax neck, relax shoulders and upper back. Breathe to upper back, lift, spread back, curl toes under. Exhale, lift the knees off the floor and push the floor away. Reach your heels to the floor. Breathe in, lengthen side ribs away from pelvis. As you breathe out, reach back, reach your sit bones back away from you. Breathe in, lengthen belly away from pelvis. And as you exhale, reach back, heels to the floor. Breathe in, spread your ribs. Exhale, push back, pushing the floor away. Breathe in, lengthen belly away from pelvis. And as you breathe out, lengthen back. Anchor right foot to floor, breathe in, lift your left leg up. And as you breathe out, reach it back, spread the toes. Breathe to left hip, feel
for sending left thigh away from pelvis. And as you breathe out, lengthen back. On the next breath, as you breathe, keep sending your left thigh away from left hip. And as you breathe out, reach back. Inhale, release. Place your left foot to the floor. Anchor left foot to floor, breathe in. Lift your right leg up. And exhale, lengthen it back. Breathe to right hip, feel the gliding right thigh away from pelvis. And exhale, sending your right leg back. And breathe to heart, feel for energizing your heart with this breath. And exhale, reach back. On the next breath, lower your right foot to the floor. As you breathe out, bend the knees, come all the way on down. And then knees all the way up. Come up to stand. Your knees are tweaky. Then place your mat or fold your mat or towel or pad down so your knees are protected. Come into salutations. Either feet together or feet about hip distance apart. As you exhale, hands together by your chest. Your feet, they press into the floor. Breathe in and reach your arms up. Lift your chest. Lift your back ribs. Exhale, fold, pull belly in, hands to the floor. Lunge, inhale, step your left leg back, bend your left knee. Pad the knee if you need, then push the floor away as you're reaching your arms out and up towards the sky. Exhale, hands down, step your right leg back for plank. Reach back to heels, breathe out, lower down. You can bend the knees as you lower down. Cobra, inhale. So draw your chest and ribs forward as you lengthen your legs back. Exhale, release, lower down, press it back, downward dog. Warrior one, inhale, step your left foot forward between the hands for lunge. Place your right knee to the floor, pushing the floor away, reaching your arms out and up towards the sky. Exhale, hands down, step your right leg forward for forward bend. Breathe in, lengthening belly away from pelvis. Exhale, fold, lengthen through spine. Breathe in, stand up, chest lifts, your arms are reaching to sky. Exhale, hands together by chest. Press your feet to floor, breathe in, arms up. Lift chest, lift your back ribs. Exhale, fold, bellies in. Lunge, breathe in, step your right leg back. Bend your right knee. Place your right knee to the floor, and as you push the floor away, you're reaching your arms out and up towards the sky. Exhale, hands down, step your left leg back for plank. Reach back to heels, feel for pushing floor away. Exhale, lower down, keep elbows in. Inhale, cobra, chest forward, legs up, lengthen back. Exhale, release, lower down, press it back, downward dog. On the breath, breathe in, you're stepping your right foot forward between the hands. Left foot to the floor, push the floor away. You're reaching your arms up towards. Exhale, hands down, step your left foot forward, forward bend. Breathe in, lengthen belly away from pelvis. Exhale, forward bend, lengthen through spine. Breathe in, stand up, chest lifts, your arms are reaching to sky. Exhale, hands together by chest. Chair pose, bend the knees. Breathe in, sweep your arms up, lift your chest. Reach your sit bones back. Let your shoulders be soft away from your ears. Exhale, fold, belly's in. Breathe in, move belly away from pelvis. Exhale, step or hop it back to plank. Reach back to heels, lower down, keep the elbows tucked in. Cobra, inhale, chest is forward, send your legs straight back. Feel as if your inner thighs and ankles are squeezing towards each other. And as you exhale, release, lower down and press straight back, downward dog. On the breath, warrior one, breathe in, step your left foot forward by left hand, right foot towards the right edge of the mat, pushing the floor away, reach your arms out and up towards the sky. Exhale, hands down. Step your left leg back for plank. Reach back to heels, and as you exhale, lower down. Cobra, inhale. Chest forward, legs have lengthened back. Exhale, press back. Downward dog. On the breath, breathe in. Step your right foot forward by the right hand. Left foot towards the left edge of the mat. Push through away. Reach your arms out and up towards the sky. Exhale, hands down. Step it back for plank. Reach back to heels. Exhale, lower down. Cobra, inhale. Move chest forward, lengthen legs back. Exhale, press back. Downward dog. On the breath, bend the knees. Breathe in. Step or hop your legs between the hands. Exhale, fold forward, lengthen through spine. Chair pose. Inhale, lift your chest, reach your arms up, reach your sit bones back. Exhale, stand, hands together, thigh chest. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, fold forward, belly's in, hands to the floor. Lunge, breathe in, step your left leg back. Bend your left knee, place your left knee to the floor. And as you push the floor away, reach your arms up towards the sky. Exhale, hands down. Step your right leg back for plank. Reach back to heels and the knees. Lower down or keep the elbows tucked in as you lower down. Cobra, inhale. Chest is forward, legs have lengthened back. Exhale, press back. Downward facing dog. Lunge, breathe in. Step your left foot forward between the hands. Place your right knee to the floor. Push the floor away, reach your arms out and up towards the sky. Exhale, hands down, step your right leg forward, forward bend. Breathe in, lengthen belly away from pelvis. Exhale, fold, pull belly in. Breathe in, stand up, chest lifts, your arms are reaching to the sky. Exhale, hands together by chest. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, fold, belly's in, hands to the floor. Lunge, breathe in, step your right leg back. Bend your right knee, push through away as you're reaching your arms up towards the sky. Exhale, hands down, step your left leg back for plank. Reach back to heels, exhale, lower down. Cobra, inhale, chest forward, lengthen legs back. Exhale, press it back, downward dog. Lunge, breathe in, step your right foot forward between the hands. Place your left knee to the floor. Push through away as you're reaching your arms up towards the sky. Exhale, hands down. Step your left foot forward for forward bend. Breathe in, lengthen belly away from pelvis. Exhale, fold, lengthen for spine. Inhale, stand up, chest lifts as you reach your arms to the sky. Exhale, hands together by chest. Chair pose, bend the knees. As you breathe in, sweep your arms up, lift your chest, reach your sit bones back. Exhale, fold, belly's in. Breathe in, move belly forward away from pelvis. Flatten your hands, and as you breathe out, step or hop it back to plank. Lower down, elbows are in. Cobra, inhale. Move chest forward, lengthen your legs back. Reach your elbows back to hips. As you breathe out, press it back downward dog. One, breathe in, step your left foot forward by left hand, right foot towards the right edge of the mat, push through away and reach your arms out and up towards the sky. Exhale, hands down, step back for plank and reach back to heels, exhale, lower down. Cobra, inhale, chest forward, legs lengthens back. Exhale, press back, downward dog. Warrior one, breathe in, step your right foot forward by right hand, left foot towards the left edge of the mat, push through away and reach your arms straight up. Exhale, hands down, step back for plank. Reach back to heels, exhale, lower down. Cobra, inhale, chest forward, legs lengthens back. Exhale, press back, downward dog. On the breath, bend the knees, breathe in, step or hop your legs between the hands. Exhale, fold, pull, belly in. Inhale, stand up, lift your chest, reach your arms up. Exhale, stand, hands together by your chest. Give yourself a moment. And just notice the energy that moves through you right now. Coming into your B-Series Three pose vignettes. Chair pose, knees are bent.
Breathe in, sweep your arms up, lift your chest, reach your sit bones back. Exhale, fold bellies in, hands to the floor. Breathe in, move belly forward away from pelvis. As you breathe out, step or hop it back to plank. Lower down, keep the elbows in. Cobra, inhale, draw chest forward, lengthen legs back. Exhale, release, lower down, press it back, downward dog. Warrior two, breathe in, step your left foot forward between the hands. Your right foot squares to the short edge of the mat, left heels aligned with the arc of the back foot. Arms are out towards the side. Press into both feet, breathe in, lengthen the spine. And as you exhale, go a little deeper, feel as if you're sending your left thigh forward. Breathe to lower back, lengthen out of lower back. And exhale, taking it a little deeper. On the next breath, lift your belly, lift chest. And as you exhale, go in a little deeper, reaching your fingertips away from you, opening your heart, opening shoulders. Relax your arms down by your side for shoulder shrugs. Take a deep breath into upper back. Hold the breath, shoulders up. Hold the breath, shoulders back. Exhale, squeeze the top tip shoulders. Draw down. Inhale, spread. Hold the breath, shoulders up. Hold the breath, shoulders back. And exhale, squeeze the mid tips of shoulders. Draw down. Inhale, spread. Hold the breath, shoulders up. Hold the breath, shoulders back. And exhale, squeeze the low tips of shoulders. Draw down. Inhale, spread. Hold the breath, shoulders up. And exhale, squeeze the top tips of shoulders. Draw down. Inhale, spread. Hold the breath, shoulders up. Hold the breath, shoulders back. And exhale, squeeze the mid tips of shoulders. Draw down. Inhale, spread. Hold the breath, shoulders up. Hold the breath, shoulders back, elbows bent. And exhale, squeeze the low tips of shoulders. Squeeze. Draw down. Release both your arms out to the side. Archer, breathe in. Reach your left arm up. Bend the elbow. Reach it back. Bring the right arm around the back, find the hands. As you press into your left foot, breathe in, lift out of left side. And as you breathe out, glide your right shoulder away from your ear. Now breathe and lift sternum. And as you breathe out, you're lengthening your left elbow up, right shoulder is down. Press your left foot to floor and then breathe, lengthen through the whole of the left side of your body. And as you exhale, send your left elbow up, right shoulders down. On the next breath, feel as if you're moving your left arm away from your left ear. And as you exhale, send your left elbow up, right shoulder is down. Inhale. Release. Put your arms out towards the side. Reverse warrior. Breathe in. Reach your right arm up. Open side ribs. And as you breathe out, reverse. Your right hand is now below or above the knee. Reach your left arm over your left ear. Press into your right leg. Breathe and lengthen ribs away from your right hip. And as you press your right foot to the floor, reach your left arm over your left ear. Press into your left foot and breathe. Lift belly away from left thigh, belly away from pelvis. And feel your side muscles, intercostal muscles open as you reach your left arm over left ear. Now breathe in, lift chest as if you're moving chest up to chin. And as you breathe out, slightly curl. So as if you're curling pubic bone to navel, left arm is over left ear. As you breathe, expand your ribs. Press your right foot to floor, breathe out, reach your right arm over your ear. Use your left arm, breathe in, pull your body up, right hand supports your head. We mill the hands down either side of your left foot. Step your left leg back for plank. Reach back to your heels. And as you bring that lower down, keeping the elbows tucked in as you lower down. Inhale, cobra. Move your chest forward. Lengthen your legs back. And as you breathe out, press it back. Downward facing dog. Feel for lengthening through the spine in downward dog. Warrior two. Breathe in. Step your right foot forward between the hands. Left foot squares to the short edge of the mat. Line up your front heel with the arc of your back foot. Arms reach out to side. Press down into both feet as you breathe in. Telescoping ribs up. And as you breathe out, go a little deeper, reach for the edge of your left foot. Your thigh is moving forward. As you breathe, spread your ribs. And as you breathe out, go in a little deeper into pose. Breathe in, lift sternum. And exhale, let your shoulders soften, but lengthen your arms so you reach right through fingertips. Release, let your arms relax by your side, shoulder shrugs. Take a deep breath into upper back. Hold the breath, shoulders up. Hold the breath, shoulders back. Exhale, squeeze top tips of shoulders. Draw down. Inhale, spread. Hold the breath, shoulders up. Hold the breath, shoulders back. And exhale, squeeze the mid tips of shoulders. Draw down. Inhale, spread. Hold the breath, shoulders up. Hold the breath, shoulders back, elbows bent. And exhale, squeeze the low tips of shoulders. Draw down. Inhale, spread. Hold the breath, shoulders up. Hold the breath, shoulders back. Exhale, squeeze the top tips of shoulders. Draw down. Inhale, spread. Hold the breath, shoulders up. Hold the breath, shoulders back. Exhale, squeeze the mid tips of shoulders. Draw down. Inhale, spread. Hold the breath, shoulders up. Hold the breath, shoulders back. Elbows bent. Exhale, squeeze the low tips of shoulders. Draw down. Release. Float your arms out towards the side. Press your right foot down, breathe in, reach your right arm up, bend the elbow, left arm is around the back, bind the hands, archer. Press into your right foot and breathe, lift out of right side. And as you breathe out, you're reaching your right elbow up towards the sky. On the breath, breathe in, lift belly, lift diaphragm, lift chest. And as you exhale, send your right arm up. Feel as if you're opening right through shoulders and armpits. On the breath, breathe in, feel, push the floor away and then lengthen up. And exhale, continue to reach your right elbow up, but your left shoulder is down. On the breath, breathe in, move your right shoulder away from your right ear. And as you exhale, send your right elbow up, your left shoulder is down. Inhale, release. Put your arms out towards the side. Reverse warrior, breathe in. Reach your left arm up as you open left side ribs. And as you breathe out, reverse your left hand is now below or above your knee. Reach your right arm over your right ear. Breathe in, lift out of your left side. And as you exhale, push the floor away with your right foot as you reach your right arm over your ear. And breathe, breathe to sternum, lift chest. And exhale, you're reaching your right arm over your ear. Breathe to lower back, lengthening out of lower back. Now wrapping your right shoulder, exhale, as your right arm is over your ear. One more like this, deep breath. Inhale, release your, reach your left arm forward, your right arm forward. Let your right arm up, left arm supports your head. Hands down, either side of your right foot, step back or plank. Right leg steps back, both legs steps back, lower down.
Cobra, inhale. Move your chest forward. Lengthen your legs back. Exhale, press back. Downward facing dog. Pushing floor away in downward dog. On the breath, breathe in. And step your left foot forward between the hands for reverse warrior. Sorry, for warrior. Arms are reaching out to the side. Press down into both feet, breathing. Telescoping ribs up. And exhale, go in a little deeper. Place your left forearm onto your left thigh and reach your right arm straight out and up towards the sky. Relax your left ear to left shoulder. Press into your left foot and breathe. Lift side ribs away from the left hip. And as you breathe out, lift your chest and then reach your right arm away from your right ear. Right foot is anchored to floor. Breathe and lengthen through the whole of your right side. And as you exhale, reaching your right arm away from your right ear. Now breathe to sternum, move chest forward. So moving chest to chin. And as you breathe out, reach your sit bones back towards your right heel. On the next breath, as you breathe in, wrap your right shoulder as you reach your right arm over your right ear. And as you breathe out, reach back to the edge of your right foot. And breathe, glide your ribs away from your left hip. And as you exhale, sending your right arm forward. On the breath, move belly, diaphragm, move chest. And as you exhale, the arm lengthens forward. Inhale, release. Bring your hands down either side of your left foot. Flatten your right hand to the floor. And as you breathe in, lift your left arm up. Reach your left arm out and up towards the sky. Now breathe, lengthen lower ribs away from sacrum. And exhale, reach back towards your right heel. Breathe and lengthen ribs away from left hip. And exhale, push the floor away with your left foot. Reach your left arm straight up. On the breath, spread your breath into back ribs. And as you exhale, send your sit bones back as you reach your left arm up. Inhale, release. Bring your hands down, step back or plank. Feel for pushing the floor away. Exhale, lower down, keeping the elbows tucked in. Cobra, inhale. Draw your chest and ribs forward. Lengthen your legs back. Elbows towards your hips. Exhale, release, lower down and press it back. Downward facing dog. You're pushing floor away in downward dog. On the breath, breathe in. Step your right foot forward between the hands. For warrior two. Arms are reaching out towards the side. Press down into both feet as you breathe in, telescoping ribs up. And as you exhale, go in a little deeper, feel as if you're moving your thighs away from each other. And breathe to lengthen out of lower back. And exhale, taking it a little deeper. Place your right forearm onto your right thigh, breathe in, and reach your left arm straight up. And as you breathe out, open chest as you reach your left arm straight back. As you breathe, glide your ribs away from your right hip. And as you breathe out, reach to the edge of your left foot. So the foot is pressing to the floor. Feel your inner thighs, inner calves and ankles are engaging. Now breathe and lengthen lower ribs away from sacrum. And exhale, arching chest open as you reach your left arm up and over your ear. Breathe in and glide ribs away from your right hip. And as you breathe out, glide your right hip back. And breathe, lift chest, keep lifting chest. And as you exhale, chest is opening. On the breath, spread your ribs. And as you breathe out, wrapping your left shoulder as you lengthen your left arm over your left ear. One more like this, deep breath.
And exhale, lengthen the arm over. Inhale, release. Bring your hands down to the floor, so they're either side of your front foot. Flatten your left hand to the floor. And as you're breathing, sweeping your right arm up towards the sky. As you breathe, lengthen lower ribs away from sacrum. And as you breathe out, open it out towards the right. Right fingertips reaches straight out. Now breathe and lengthen belly away from your right thigh. Slide your right hip back. Exhale as you reach your right arm straight up. And breathe to heart, deep breath. And as you breathe out, reach your left heel back to the floor. One more like this, deep breath. And release, bring your hands down. Step your right leg back for plank. Reaching back to heels. And as you breathe out, lower down, keeping the elbows tucked in. Inhale, cobra, move chest forward, lengthen your legs back. And as you breathe out, press it back, downward facing dog. Feeling for pushing floor away in downward dog. On the breath, breathe in. Step your left foot forward between the hands for lunge. Your back toes are curled under. Your right knee is up. Push floor away and reach your arms out and up towards the sky. Pressing down into both feet as you breathe in, telescoping ribs up. And as you exhale, go in a little deeper. On the breath, lift chest as if you're lifting chest to sky. And exhale, go in a little deeper into pose. Breathe into lower back as you're lengthening out of lower back. And as you breathe out, reach your right heel back. One more like this, deep breath. And exhale, release hands to the floor and place your right knee down. Inch your left foot back about 2 inches. Place your left hand onto left thigh. Breathe in, reach your right arm straight up. And as you breathe out, reach your right arm straight back. As you breathe, lift out of your right side. And as you breathe out, send your right arm back. Breathe in, lift your side ribs away from left hip. And as you breathe out, you're reaching your arm away from your ear. Inhale, release. Bring your hands down, both hands either side of your left foot. Your next pose is lunge, lunge. So your right hand is reaching forward about 12, 15 inches away from the shoulder. Send your right leg back. Breathe in, lengthen ribs away from right hip. And as you press your left foot to the floor, arching chest open towards the left. Relax your right ear to right shoulder. Breathe to lower back, lengthening lower ribs away from sacrum. And as you breathe out, coming deeper to the pose, moving sternum towards your left thigh. And breathe, lengthen, keep lengthening lower ribs away from waist. Now reach your right leg back. On exhale, chest is towards your left thigh. And one more like this, deep breath. And as you breathe out, taking it a little deeper. Inhale, release. Hands under the shoulders. Step your left leg back for plank. Reach back to heels. Exhale, lower down. Keep the elbows tucked in, pushing the floor away as you lower down. Cobra, inhale. Draw chest forward, lengthen legs back. Exhale, press back, downward facing dog. Pushing the floor away in downward dog. Inhale, step your right leg forward between the hands for the lunge with your back toes curled under. Your left heel is up, the left knee is off the floor. Push the floor away and reaching your arms out and up towards the sky. That's stronger than you want it to be. Bring your hands onto your right thigh, traction your right thigh forward. Now breathe in. As you breathe in, push the floor away and stretch up. And as you breathe out, go in a little deeper into pose. And breathe in, lengthen out of lower back. And exhale, taking it a little deeper. The right thigh is easing forward. Your left heel is reaching back. Breathe the chest, lift chest. Exhale, as you go deeper, curl pubic bone to navel. One more like this, deep breath. Exhale, release hands to the floor and place your left knee down. Bring your right foot back slightly, about 2 inches. Bring your right forearm onto your right thigh. Inhale, reach your left arm up. And as you breathe out, lengthening your left arm away from your left hip. Breathe in, lengthen out of your right side. And as you exhale, sending your left arm back. As you breathe, your left foot is anchored to floor, and then lengthen. Feel your side just lengthening away from left hip. And as you exhale, lengthening your left arm back. Inhale, release. Bring your hands forward either side of your right foot. Lounge down. Your left hand comes forward about 12, 15 inches. Your left leg lengthens back. Right hand tractions your right thigh forward. So reach back to your left leg. Breathe and lengthen ribs away from left hip. And as you breathe out, arching chest towards your right thigh. And breathe, move belly forward away from pelvis. And as you exhale, as you send your right leg back, sit bones tucked towards your heels. Your right foot is anchored to floor, and breathe, move belly away from pelvis. And exhale, arching chest towards your right thigh. One more like this, deep breath. And exhale, release, hands down, either under the shoulder, step your right leg back, step it back for plank. And reach back to heels, exhale, lower down, keeping elbows tucked in. Inhale, cobra, chest forward, legs have lengthened back. Exhale, press back, downward facing dog. You're pushing floor away in downward dog. Warrior one, breathe in, step your left foot forward by left hand. Right foot towards the right edge of the mat. Push floor away and reach your arms out and up towards the sky. Press down into both feet as you breathe in, telescoping ribs up. And as you exhale, go a little deeper, you're pushing the floor away. Press back to the edge of your right foot and then breathe in, lengthen away from your right thigh. As you breathe out, glide your right hip forward, left hip is back. On the breath, lift belly, diaphragm, lift chest. Exhale, going a little deeper. Cradling the brain, clasp your hands behind your head and neck. As you breathe in, keep lengthening out to lower back, lift chest. And as you breathe out, lift your chest as you push the floor away with your left foot. Now breathing in, lift belly, lift diaphragm. And as you breathe out, reach your elbows up, keep the chest lifted. On the breath, broaden your upper mid back as you lift out of lower back. Push the floor away with your right foot as you reach your arms up, chest is lifted. One more like this, deep breath. And release, come all the way up. Bring your hands down either side of your left foot. Place your left knee to your right knee to the floor. Pad your right knee. From here, reach your H to B. Reach your right hand back. Grab hold of your right ankle. And as you breathe in, lift out, lift belly, diaphragm, chest lifts. And as you breathe out, as you ease forward, draw your right heel towards your right glute. Breathe into lower back and lengthen out of lower back. And breathe out, taking it a little deeper. And breathe, lift chest. And exhale, coming in a little deeper. One more like this, deep breath. And draw your heel in. Inhale, release. Reach your left hand back, grab hold of your right ankle with both hands. Now breathe in, lift sternum. And as you breathe out, keep chest lifted, but reach your right heel away from you. Breathe to lower back and lengthen lower ribs away from sacrum. And as you breathe out, sending your right heel back. On the breath, lift your side ribs up. And exhale, go deeper as you reach your right heel away from you. One more like this, breathe in. And release. Bring your hands down, the hands either side of your left foot. Step your left leg back, forward plank. Reach back to your heels, and as you breathe out, lower down. Keep the elbows tucked in. Cobra, inhale. Move your chest and ribs forward. Lengthen your legs back. Exhale, press back for downward facing dog. Pushing floor away in downward dog. Keep the left relaxed. On the breath, warrior, one, breathe in. Step your right foot forward by right hand foot towards the left edge of the mat. Push your way and reach your arms out and up towards the sky. Press down into both feet as you breathe in, telescoping ribs up. And as you breathe out, go a little deeper as you're pushing the floor away. Feel for reaching back to the edge of your left foot and then breathe in, lengthen up from there. And as you breathe out, your left hip forward, right hip is back. Hands clasped behind your head and neck for cradling the brain. As you breathe in, lengthen lower ribs away from sacrum. As you breathe out, lift your chest, reach your elbows up. On the breath, feel that you're lifting belly. Lift your diaphragm. Now exhale, push the floor away with your right foot. Lift your chest, reach your elbows up. On the breath, broaden your upper back with breath. Feel your latissimus muscles opening up. And exhale, chest lifts and reach your elbows straight up. On the breath, feel for lifting chest bones up and away from your heart. And exhale, reach, chest lifts, elbows reaches up. Inhale, release, ease all the way up. Bring your hands down either side of your right foot. Place your left knee to the floor. Pad your left knee. Lunge H to the B. Right hand is on to right thigh. Breathe in. Reach your left arm back. Bend your left knee. Take hold of your left ankle or foot. And then as you breathe, you're lengthening up away from your lower back. And as you exhale, coming deeper, drawing your left heel towards your left glute. And breathe in, lengthen out of lower back. And as you exhale, taking it a little deeper. And breathe, keep moving belly away from pelvis. And as you breathe out, coming in a little deeper. Two more breaths like this. And draw that heel in. One more like this, deep breath. And exhale, come in deeper. Reach your right hand back, grab hold of your right ankle with both hands. As you breathe in, lengthen out of lower back. And as you exhale, as you go deeper, reach your left heel away from you. Breathe in, lift side ribs. And as you exhale, send your left heel back and feel this opening right across sternum. Relax chest and breathe to heart. And exhale, send your left heel away from you. Breathe to lower back, lengthening out of lower back. And exhale, send heel back. Inhale, release. Bring your hands down either side of your right foot, step back for plank. Reach back to heels, exhale, lower down. Keep the elbows tucked in as you lower down. Your next pose is boat with shoulders shrugged. Two arms are out towards the side in cactus position. Neck and shoulders relaxed. Take a deep breath, lifting head, lift your chest, lift your arms, lift your legs. Exhale, glide the shoulders down the back, squeeze your elbows in, lengthen your legs back. And then breathe into upper back, broaden upper back, arms
forward. Exhale, lift your chest. Glide the shoulders down and back, squeeze elbows in. Lengthen legs back. Breathe in, broaden the upper back, arms up forward. Exhale, lift chest. Glide the shoulders down and back, squeeze your elbows in. Lengthen legs back. And then breathe in, broaden the upper back, arms forward. Exhale, lift chest. Glide the shoulders down and back, squeeze your elbows in. And release. Lower down. Hands under the shoulders. Breathe to lower back. Curl toes under. And exhale. Press back into all fours. And from here, coming down onto your roll. You need your roll for your next pose. This is lounge lizard. So in your lounge lizard, you are placing the roll between your thighs. And this way. You're reaching your heels out. Your body's in a straight line. So from your heel, my right side is down. So my right heel, my glutes, shoulders are all aligned. Left hand is forward. You tap tailbone, squeeze the roll, and then you lift up and then sag the ribs. Keep the neck relaxed. Now breathe in. As you breathe, lengthen belly away from pelvis. And as you exhale, as you tuck tailbone, squeeze and roll and lengthen your legs away from you. Now breathe as you breathe. As you sag in, press down into your right hip. Glide your right ribs away from hip. Keep feeling as if the ribs are coming towards armpit. And as you exhale, keep the chest lifted, shoulders down. And then breathe in, move belly away from pelvis, move chest forward. And as you breathe out, squeeze the roll, lengthen your legs away from you. Balloon the breath into right ribs, allow the ribs to sag. So if the ribs are coming out, all the way up towards your right armpit. And as you breathe out, lengthen your legs away from you. Two more like this, deep breaths. Tuck tailbone, squeeze the roll, send your legs away. One more deep breath. And release. Options of just turning around so that you're working the other side. Again, you're on one straight line. The roll is between your thighs. Your left side is down. Reach out with your heels. As you breathe in, lengthen ribs away from waist. As you exhale, sag the ribs and lengthen your legs away from you. Deep breath, keep moving belly away from pelvis. And as you exhale, squeeze the roll and lengthen legs away. Breathe in and lengthen out of lower back. And as you exhale, send your sit bones to heels. And breathe, lengthen, lift belly, lift diaphragm, lift chest. And as you breathe out, sag the ribs. Now breathe in as you breathe, keep lengthening away from lower back. And as you breathe out, lengthen heels away from you. One more like this, breathe in. And exhale, release as you ease all the way on out. Your next pose is abs with the roll. You lie down onto your back. The roll is placed between your thighs. Okay, if you want to pad your back, then do so. Lie down. Place the roll between your thighs. Reach your legs straight up towards the ceiling and clasp your hands behind your head and neck. Your lower back is pressing down to floor. Breathe to lower back. Hold the breath, squeeze the roll, and reach your legs straight up. Reach out with active feet. Exhale, lift your head, shoulder blades up, away from floor. Squeeze the roll, and reaching your legs straight up towards the ceiling, pull lower belly all the way down. Inhale,
Lower your head, lower the shoulders to the floor. Hold the breath, squeeze the roll, and reach your legs straight up. Exhale, lift your head, shoulder blades up, away from the floor. Squeeze the roll, send your legs straight up, pull belly in. Inhale, lower your head, lower the shoulders to the floor. Hold the breath, squeeze the roll, and reach your legs straight up. Exhale, lift your head, shoulder blades up, away from the floor. Squeeze the roll. Send your legs straight up, reaching out with active feet. Reach your elbows up, pull belly in. Inhale, lower your head, lower the shoulders to the floor. Hold the breath. Squeeze the roll and reach your legs straight up. Exhale, lift head, shoulder blades up, away from the floor. Squeeze the roll. Send your legs straight up. Reach your elbows up. Pull belly in. Inhale, lower your head, lower the shoulders to the floor. Hold the breath, squeeze the roll and reach your legs straight up. Exhale, lift your head, shoulder blades up. Reach your elbows up. Squeeze the roll. Reach your legs up. Reach your elbows up. Pull lower belly in. Inhale, lower your head, lower the shoulders to the floor. And exhale, bend the knees and place the soles of your feet down. Move the roller out of your way. Grab hold of your block. And bring your block by your hips. So your hand, the block is within touching distance. Bridge, draw your heels back towards your sit bones. Line up heels with sit bones, or they are hip distance apart. Brush your heels with fingertips. Then relax your arms down by your side and the shoulders away from your ears. Pressing your lower back to floor. Breathe in, lengthen belly away from pelvis, lower ribs away from sacrum. Press your feet to floor, exhale, tilt pelvis, lift pelvis up, away from the floor. As you breathe in, spread your ribs out to the side. And as you exhale, lift up, pushing the floor away. So your back is really opening up for this. And breathe, you're lengthening lower ribs away from sacrum. And exhale, lift, grab hold of your block. And then breathe in, lengthen, keep lengthening lower ribs away from waist. Exhale, tilt pelvis, lift up, place a block under your sacrum. Keep it away from spinal column. And breathe in, lengthen, moving belly away from pelvis. And as you exhale, tilt, now send thighs and knees away from you. Press your right foot to floor, breathe in, lift your left foot up, draw your left knee towards your chest. And as you breathe out, send your left leg straight out and up towards the sky. Breathe to left hip, feel for moving left thigh away from pelvis. And as you exhale, opening up, left leg reaches up, right foot anchors to floor. And breathe, keep moving belly away from left thigh. And exhale, send your left leg straight up. On the next breath, breathe in, bend your left knee, draw the left knee towards your chest. And as you breathe out, place your left foot back to the floor. Left foot is rooted to the floor. Breathe in, lift your right leg up, draw your right knee towards your chest. And as you breathe out, reaching your right leg up towards the ceiling, spread the toes. Breathe to right hip, feel gliding right thigh away from pelvis. And as you exhale, send your right leg straight up. And breathe in, lengthening lower ribs away from sacrum. And as you exhale, send your right leg up. Right, left foot is flat to the floor if you can. On the next breath, as you breathe in, draw your right knee towards your chest. And if you can, lift your left foot up. Both feet are off the floor. Arms are down by your side. Breathe in into belly. Move belly away from pelvis. And as you breathe out, reach your left leg straight up. Breathe in, lengthen lower ribs away from sacrum. And as you breathe out, reach your right leg straight up. Both legs are reaching straight up. Now breathe in and move belly away from pelvis, move diaphragm to chest. And as you exhale, feel as if you're lengthening lower ribs away from waist. And then breathe in, move belly away from pelvis. As you breathe, lengthening your legs straight out and up towards the sky. And then breathe in deeply. And exhale, lengthening your legs straight up. Two more like this, deep breaths. And exhale, legs are lengthened up. Reach out with the balls of your feet. One more like this, deep breath. And exhale, keep lengthening up. On the next breath, as you breathe in, open your legs out towards the side. And as you breathe out, draw your legs back together. Breathe in and opening out to straddle. And as you exhale, draw your legs back together. Breathe in and open to straddle. And exhale, legs together. One more like this. Breathe in, straddle in the legs. And exhale, legs together. Inhale, bend the knees. Knees to chest. And as you breathe out, legs to the floor, one at a time. Feet to floor, breathe in and lengthen belly away from pelvis. On exhale, push the floor away, lift up, move the block. Deep breath, inhale. And exhale, tilt pelvis, lower upper back to floor. Tilt pelvis, lower mid back to floor. Tilt pelvis, lower in all the way to the floor. From here, bring your arms down by your side. Press your lower back to floor, breathe in. Lift one foot up, lift both feet up, and then lengthen your legs up, straighten your legs. Bring your hands behind the back of your thighs, back of your calves, or the back of your ankles. Breathe to lower back, spread ribs. And as you breathe out, pull your belly in. Allow your feet to come down towards your forehead. Don't force this. Just go very easy. And then breathe in. As you breathe, breathe into belly. Move belly away from pelvis. And as you breathe out, pull your belly in. Knees are moving towards your forehead. Notice what you feel. Notice where you're feeling this. So now breathe to lower back. Spread your ribs. And as you breathe out, belly's in. Your feet comes down. On the breath, feel as if you're sending the back of your thighs away from you, up towards the ceiling. And exhale, pull belly in. Send your sit bones away from you. One more like this, breathe in. Exhale, release, and then ease all the way on up. Arms are out towards the side. Press your feet to floor, press your lower back to floor, breathe in. Lift your feet up away from the floor. Spinal twist, exhale. Your elbows, your knees are coming down towards your left elbow. Your forehead is to the opposite side to your knees. Left hand is onto left, onto right thigh or the lower ribs by hips. And then breathe to lower back, lengthening ribs away from sacrum. And exhale, let your shoulders relax. Breathe to lower back. And exhale, shoulders down. As you breathe, your belly is moving away from pelvis.
and exhale, feeling that release as you let go. One more like this, deep breath. And release. Press both arms to floor, breathe in, draw your knees back to center, one at a time, or both together if you can. And as you breathe out, your knees, they're coming down towards your right armpit. Right hand onto thighs or hip. Your head is in the opposite direction to me. And breathe in, lengthening belly away from pelvis. And exhale, relax your left shoulder away from your knee. Breathe to lower back and keep lengthening ribs away from sacrum. And exhale, feeling for that release. On the breath to sternum, chest moves to chin. As you breathe out, pull your belly in, sit bones as if they're moving towards your heels. One more like this, deep breath. And release both arms to the floor, breathe in. Draw your knees back to center. And exhale, release. The soles of your feet are onto the floor. Bring the soles of your feet together, knees out towards the side. Bring your hands onto your thighs by your hip crease. Lying down, back traction with Uddiyana. So from here, breathe deeply into lower back, spread ribs. And then exhale. Exhale completely, tuck the chin in, pull belly in. Pull your belly all the way back towards the spine. Feel for sending sit bones towards your heels as you move your thighs away from hips. Keep hollowing your belly out. Relax, two more like this, deep breath. And exhale. Exhale completely. Pull your belly in. Traction. Press your hands to the thighs, thighs to the hands. Lengthen sit bones to heels. Feel this and keep hollowing your belly out. Relax. Last one like this. Breathe in. And exhale. Chin tucks in, pull belly back, pull it all the way back. Ease your thighs away from you. And release. Allow your arms to just melt away. Arms to the side, shoulders away from your ears. You can stay here or straighten your legs or the soles of your feet onto the floor. Lie down in your final pose into Shavasana. Allow your body to let go completely.
right here. Begin to feel the edges of your toes, the edges of your fingers. And breathe to these edges and feel the life moves back into these areas. Allowing the energy to move through your body. On your next breath, stretch out, stretch in a way that feels good to you. And on your next breath, bend the knees, move your knees towards the chest, roll to your left side towards your heart center. As you push the floor away, come up, use your right hand to push the floor away, left hand supports your head and neck as you come all the way on up. Bring your hands together so the thumbs lightly touch your sternum. Give yourself this moment, this time to notice how you feel. Congratulate yourself for your practice today. Thank you for allowing me to guide. And as we finish together, breathe together. And exhale. Namaste. Thanks, everyone.